Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. With icons, website look vibrant and attractive. They add meaning to written words. You can convey your message 1,000 times more effectively by using icons. There are many solutions to add icons to a website. For example, you can use FontAwesome, but font libraries offer limited resources, and your designer can take any icon from anywhere and put it into design. Now you cannot use image as icon because that will be static. You cannot change color for image icon by using CSS. You cannot rescale or resize as much as you like in case of image based icon. SVG solves this problem. SVG stands for Scalable Vector Graphics, and it's markup language-based vector image format for two-dimensional graphics with support for interactivity and animation. If you have got SVG image file, you can use it as a web font icon. I'm sharing ways to use SVG as icon by using CSS classes. You can convert SVG icons into CSS based font icons. You can apply a class to an element and have your icon displayed just like FontAwesome. By using CSS, you can scale it, you can change its color, and it will be compatible with all devices. I have SVG icon files created by using Figma already, and that is Facebook icon and Instagram icon and Twitter icon. You can see this Facebook icon here. It is an SVG file, and if you open SVG file in code editor, you will see code something like this. So now that I have got my SVG icons, let's create web font icon by using these files. This is Icomoon website, icomoon.io. Upload custom SVG icons and get the CSS. Go to Icomoon app, click here at this button, and you will be able to see some free icons here. This is an icon set that this site provides, and these two icons are selected. I am deselecting these icons. You can import custom icons by using this import icons button. I'm importing my three icons here. I will select these icons to convert, and I will make sure that no other icon is selected from below. Then click generate font button at the bottom. It gives you code for the icon as well that you can use with CSS pseudo elements, and you can get the code from here. You can use span or I tag. And this is the class that you will have to use, and behind this class you will use this code content, and then color. You can change the color as you like. So click at this download button. This is the zip file. Let's extract it. Icomoon provided me style.css file and then fonts folder, and I can see font files inside it. The .svg, .eod, .ttf and .wowf formats. And then here are demo files. I will need this style.css file and these font files. If I click at this page, you will see the icon class that this icon will need, CSS class, and then the code that you will need, and for its source, you will need style.css file, and then you will need a span tag and relevant class for the icon. Let's see what this style.css has got. This is font face that Icomon generated with all the font files linked with it. And then you will need this CSS. And for the icons, this is for Facebook, this is for Instagram, and this is for Twitter. And this code is important, that is in the content. So you will need this style.css file, and then you will apply this class to a span tag or I tag, and you will get the icon. Simple as that. And if I inspect this icon, now this is SVG. So this is span. This is our span tag containing class for Facebook, and this is before pseudo element, and this is the content that is displaying that is associated with this icon, and this is the color. You can change this color. As you can see, color was changed, and font size 20 pixels. You can increase this font size, and you can see SVG icon is increasing in size without being pixelated or any issue. You can scale it as much as you like. And this is for the Instagram. Icomon will provide the class, and with that class it will associate this before pseudo element that will have the code for this class. As you can see, by using CSS you can change its color and size. Your font will not be pixelated, it will remain sharp and crisp, does not matter how much you scale it up or down. So this is flexible and easy way to convert SVG image into web font icon. By using this technique, you can generate your own font library that contains your favorite fonts. Second option is Fontello, FONTELLO.com. This website allows you to upload your SVGs, or you can select icons from popular libraries like FontAwesome, and then InTypo, Typeicons, and more. Drag and drop SVGs, click add download web font, and that's it. I have got these two icons selected. I will deselect these icons, and then I will click clear all icons from here, and then you can see drag custom SVG icons or SVG font here. I will use these SVG icons. And website has picked these icons. I will select these icons one by one, and then I will, you can actually select the size for these icons as well. Adjust the size that you want from here, and you can customize the names. It will pick up the file name by default, but you can customize those names. With icons selected, click at download web font. Fontello gave me this zip file. Let's extract it here. And you can see config.json file, CSS file, and then fonts, and then font files .eot, .svg, .ttf, .wowf, .wowf2, these formats. Let's open its HTML file. This is Fontilo and this is demo.html. So demo has got this font face with the font family Fontilo, and you can change this font family name as you like. And here are the font files attached to it: EOD, WOWF format, TTF format, and these are the demo icons. In fact, this is the CSS file. This is the CSS that you will need. This font face and then this demo icon. You can change the name for the CSS classes, of course. And let's look into this HTML page, and you can see these icons here. You can click at show codes and you'll be able to see the codes that are associated with these icons. Let's inspect these icons, and these are using I tag, and then there's no CSS pseudo class, just this code that is not visible here. But if I use font size 20 pixels, I am able to increase or decrease font size and increase and decrease its font's actual size from here by changing font size for this I tag. And then I can change the color, and as you can see, you can use CSS to change the color and font size. Now for the code, it is using this code. This is demo icon, 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 Facebook, icon, icon, Facebook. This is the I tag, and you will need to use this code. This is the code, HTML code, that you will use, and you'll apply this class and you will get such icons. So you can create your own set by using these websites. You can provide SVG files to these websites, and these websites will give you CSS and HTML page. And you can see the examples, and you can copy CSS and converted web font files and use these in your project as you like. So Fontilo also provides you CSS font files to use in CSS, and then each icon is associated with a special code. You can use that code inside I or span tag to use that icon. This will be font icon, so it can scale and change color via CSS. So that's that. How do you create web font icons? If you have alternative method, please share in comments. Alright guys, give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. This will help the channel and motivate me to create more videos. Stay tuned, and I will see you in the next video.